Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to use your mobile camera as a webcam on your PC. You can do this with any Android device you have. So first of all, you have to download the Droid Cam app from the link given in the description below. It is only 1 MB in size and I already installed this here. So after installing, run this. Now there is two ways to connect, first one using the USB cable and the second way is using the Wi-Fi. So here is the screen of my mobile. Also you have to install this Droid Cam app on your Android from the Play Store. Link is given in the description as well. Now run this app and now connect your mobile to PC using the cable as I am showing you the first method. Now after connecting, go back to PC and click on this second button and here select the video and audio if you want audio as well. Then just click on the start button and it is connecting now, and as you can see the webcam has been connected and you can use this in any software as webcam. This is using the cable, and now I will show you the second method to do this without USB cable. So first stop this and unplug your device. Now you have to connect to the same network on both PC and mobile. You can use hotspot as well. In Windows 10 you have the option of the hotspot if you are connected to the internet. Here you can see the hotspot option. Or if you are in another Windows, then you can watch my another video of creating the hotspot for free in any Windows. Link is in the description below. So now after connecting to the same network on both devices, then open the Droid Cam on your PC and mobile. Then you have to type the IP and port from your Android Droid Cam app to here. As you can see, the port 4747 is already written here. And now just type this same IP here as well. Now after typing this, just click on the start button to use your mobile camera as a webcam without your cable. As you can see, it is now working without the USB cable, and you can use this webcam in any software like Skype or anywhere webcam needed on your PC for free using this Droid Cam. So in this way you can use your mobile as webcam on PC. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Keep visiting this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.